Today project: refillable air duster. When you clean your PC cooler or pour something on your keyboard, you need Kenneth air duster. Okay, you will need empty air can, or you can use any body spray can, but be sure that the can is completely empty. At bottom of can, we gonna drill a hole enough big to place the tire valve that I pull out from old bike tire. I am using very strong epoxy glue that can hold high pressure when the can is full of air. Now, place the tire valve, put some extra glue to get super strong and leave to dry for about 2 hours. I found this small tire pump and it's perfect for my refillable air duster. Pumping about 5 minutes and here you have refillable air can. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video and visit my channel page for more projects.